Hi, I'm Fiona Blinko from DIY Digital, and welcome to How to Add a Photo or Image to your Avada Theme Slider. This video is the third one in a series of three tutorial videos for updating your images on a WordPress page that uses the Avada theme. The other two tutorials cover replacing images on a page and the page title banner image. Here's an example of a slider. A slider is a group of photos that can be scrolled through. Here we can see four photos of a rental property in a slider. We can tell it's four photos as there are four small circles in the centre at the bottom of the photo. We're keen to update the very close-up shot of the master bed with a wider photo. This video assumes you know how to add an image into your WordPress media library. If your WordPress site is using the Avada theme and uses the Avada theme slider, you will find on your left-hand side navigation menu, Fusion Slider. Click on Add or Edit Slides. Click on Add New Slide. There are four things to be completed on this screen. Name the slide, change link type to full slide, choose which slider the slide or photo will belong to, and set featured image. Name the slide with a naming convention that makes sense for your site. Your slider will be configured to a specific size, and it's best to use the right size where possible. The slider on this site has been set to 900 pixels wide by 600 down. A few seconds after you have tabbed out of the name field, a link will be created. At this point, you know your name has stuck and you can continue with the other three tasks. Scroll all the way down to Slide Link Settings, and on the Slide Link Type field, change the default value button to Full Slide. On this site, there are five sliders which have already been built. Each slider is on a different page for each of the guest houses this accommodation agency lets out. The slide, or photo, which we are about to add is to be added to the Hampton slider, so this is chosen. And now we set the featured image. By clicking on featured image, we are taken to the media library. This video assumes you already have uploaded an image to the media library. Choose the image. Click Publish. Go over to the live site and refresh the page. And now when we do this, we can see the new photo of the master bed with a wider shot has been added. We can see there are now five circles indicating five photos within this slider. When you've finished, you can go back to your dashboard and log out. Good luck with changing your slider images, and please do feel free to visit us at diydigital.com.au.